Stinky baby, you smell so bad. You smell like wet beef or old tuna salad.
You're a stinky baby, yeah, you're a stinky baby, yeah.
I hear you. You smell so bad.
You're a stinky baby, yeah, you're a stinky baby, yeah.
Oh, oh, stinky, oh, oh, stinky, oh.
Walking back to San Nick, look to my left, what's holding that stick? It was black and white, I don't know what I was seeing. Smelt really bad, I was outside, it was me and Liv. She was like, check it out, I was like, no. Just no. I don't know what the hell that is, bro. What you? Ew, yeah.
When outside, saw a skunk.
When outside, saw a skunk, yeah, skunk, yeah.
When outside, saw a skunk.
Saw a skunk, it almost sprayed me.
Went outside, saw a skunk.
I saw a skunk, it was black and white.
Went outside, saw a skunk.
I ran away cause I was full of fright.
Went outside, saw a skunk. Went outside, saw a skunk. Went outside, saw a skunk. Went outside, saw a skunk.
skunk is mad. That skunk is mad. That skunk is really, 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 really mad. That skunk is mad.
Don't jealous. Yes, all our friends are big shots. Now it's a wonder that we're jealous. Oh, nobody loves us. We hang our heads in shame. Nobody loves us. We're oh so nice and tame. Say nobody loves us. It really isn't fun. Nobody loves us because we're just poor scums.
We're the big bad wolf with his big appetite. His greedy guy, is he? All he does is brag about the dough he made with Disney. For nobody loves me, my spirit sure is low. Nobody loves me for the reasons you all know. Nobody loves me, my best friend said I stunk. Nobody loves me on the count that I'm a skunk.
Cat is wealthy and fat. He moved into the city.
That's right.
He said, I'm sure, young man, that you're the other kind of a kitty.
Oh, no.
Nobody loves me.
Uh-huh.
I have no self-respect.
Sure is.
Nobody loves me. My life's a total wreck.
Yes, you are.
Oh, nobody loves me. My pride has shrunk and shrunk.
Uh-huh, it is.
Nobody loves me.
Now, wait a minute, on the count of you're a skunk.
Now he has a new car, that Mickey the Mouse. It has a powerful motor. He passed me by and yelled, hey, guy, you have a powerful odor.
Hey, nobody loves you.
I don't mean to offend.
Hey, nobody loves you.
And I haven't got a friend.
No, nobody loves me.
I guess I lost my spunk.
Nobody loves me.
On the count, I am nothing but a skunk.
I guess I ain't nothing but a skunk.
I'm a skunk. He's a skunk. I'm a skunk. He's a skunk. I'm black and white, I'm full of stripes. My tail's long, I don't sleep at night. I'm the cutest thing you've ever seen. I'm a skunk.
He's a skunk.
There's one little thing you should know about me. Everyone says I smell stinky. Just leave me alone and let me pee. I'm a skunk.
He's a skunk.
P-U. P-U. I make people wanna say P-U. 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 I keep walking along and singing this song, P-U. I'm a skunk.
He's a skunk.
I'm a skunk.
He's a skunk.
Of anyone. Here's my fart, take that.
You bear!
Fart, fart, fart!
Ooh, help! What's black and white? Comes out at night and almost never bites. Who eats his meals from garbage cans when the lids are not untied? Is it a chipmunk? No, no, no. Is it a gopher? Well, if it smells up to lunch and sup in a black suit? Is it a zebra? No, no, no. Is it a penguin? Well, if he lifts his tail, you better up and hit the trail, cause he's a skunk. And though a skunk is just a fluffy little furry thing that many people never see, when he is frightened, he produces such an awful smell. It makes your nose say, set me free. He's black and white, comes out at night, and almost never bites. He eats his meals from garbage cans when the lids are not on tight. He's not a chipmunk, no, no, no. He's not a gopher, And if he lifts his tail, you better up and hit the trail, cause he's a skunk.
Soon you'll be breaking out in hives.
No!
your white flag. You're just about to gag. I think you better run for your life.
I'm a skunk.
Yeah.
I'm in your trunk.
That's where I am.
And I'm stinking up your automobile.
Oh, let it stink.
I'm a skunk.
I'm a skunk.
I'm in your trunk.
I'm in your trunk.
And I'm stinking up your automobile.
That's right, baby.
You can't
stinky, stinky, stinky. Stinky, 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 stinky. 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 Stinky, stinky, stinky. S-T-I-N-K-Y. Stinky. S-T-I-N-K-Y, stinky. 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 S-T-I-N-K-Y. Stinky, 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 stinky. Stinky, 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 stinky. S-T-I-N-K-Y. Stinky. Stinky. Stinky, 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 stinky.
Just a few short years ago, I was working on a dam. When I spot this big old skunk, I tell him, you best scram. He smiles at me and turns and gives his tail a little lift and sprays me with that smelly stench, worst thing I ever sniffed. I still smell it in my sleep. My eyes, they got all teary, I could hardly even breathe. And even once that skunk was gone, that smell just wouldn't leave. I jumped into the river, scrubbed from head to toe. Had to bathe for 20 days before that smell would go. Had to bathe for 20 days before that smell would go. Worst thing I ever smelled.
I've noticed in the course of years of traveling through this vale of tears, there's several things I've never understood. How tall's the sky, how deep's the sea, and how come God invented me, and how do skunks cope with motherhood? Now a skunk's no friend of mine, I'll say. I'll walk around one any day. If he takes the high road, I'll take the low. I think that everyone agrees that a skunk smells bad in the first degree. So how do they fall in love, do you suppose? Just think about it, contemplate. Who'd ask a skunk out for a date? A date with a skunk couldn't be much fun. A guy would have to be pretty drunk to spend an evening with a skunk, and who could stand the smell to marry one? Imagine the bride in her wedding clothes, wearing a clothespin on her nose, while the groom holds his breath just to survive. And the children came, heaven forbid, could a mother skunk really love those kids? That wouldn't make me glad to be alive.
Now what a shock to a young girl's mind, first to fall in love and then to find herself in charge with a brood of little skunks. Now a man would go into a coma, hit the roof, or call his mama, "Ma, get over here and help me pack my trunks." But a woman's love, they say, is blind. She'll give it to most any kind of ugly thing she finds in the nursery. If a mother skunk can love those young'uns smelling like a bunch of onions, then a mother's love can't smell, much less see. So the next time you old moms out there are tired of worry, work and care, and wondering if this motherhood really pays, just remember it could be worse, riding to church in the back of a hearse, or being a mama skunk on Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to you. Be glad you're not a skunk.
On a Sunday morn, just before that I was born, in a village not so far from this location, that a fragrant furry friend, black with white for men to lend, paid a visit to the local congregation. Now the skunk had traveled far, and the door was left ajar, so she poked her tiny head into the foyer. While the janitor disapproved, not a muscle did he move, he just lifted up a prayer to his employer. Like the whistle from the mill, just as loud and twice as shrill, Mrs. Perkins sang soprano in the choir. When the creature black and soft crept into the choir loft, Mrs. Perkins raised her voice an octave higher. Mr. Tuttle in the pew sat and sawed a log or two, but he found it wasn't any time for napping, for he heard the preacher say, "Bow your heads and let us pray." And of course that's just exactly then what happened. Of perfume swept each corner of the room, and it happened just as Mrs. Jones was yawning. Well, her mouth is open yet, but she never will forget the skunk that went to church one Sunday morning. Now the preacher in a rage threw his sermon on the stage, and he ran away where nobody could find him. It amuses people still, for they watched him top the hill, and the little skunk was running right behind him.
In the building, and it smells so dang bad, and you were closing the building down, 'cause this is the worst skunk we've ever had. Yeah, it's a retro risk, my friend. Oh, I say it again, skunk in the building, yeah. And it smells so dang bad, yeah, yeah. It's the worst skunk we've ever had. There's skunk in the building, and it smells so dang bad. We've had a lot of skunks in this building, yeah. But even the white one wasn't this bad, yeah. And it smells just like death. Crept up and said, hello, my friend. And it smells so dang bad, so dang bad. Oh, and it smells like someone died, and now I'm leaving.
No smell. Who knew we could get along so well? You're from a hole, yet I am from a house. But it's obvious there'll be no need for me to douse myself in tomato juice, which actually doesn't work. People at the campground, they won't be afraid. They'll leave you a buffet of trash and jugs of lemonade. Skunk won't be an insult, not a put down or a slur. It'll just mean a friend who's got black and white fur. Friendship knows no scent. You're not scary, you're a perfect gent. The only thing you spray me with is love. You're as kind as a kitten, as reasonable as a dove. And now that we both understand, you won't have to use your not quite anal glands. Anal glands.
Remember that it's cool to use the wind that's in your tails. Fart, 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 fart. Every fart is a work of art. Don't know where to begin, don't know where to start. Fart. you free. It's that gas from your ass, it's that toot from your poo, that hum from your bum, it's that loot in your shoe, all that air from your own derriere. Come on and set it free, 'cause farts are liberty. What do we wanna do?
Fart, fart.
Open up your butt cheeks,
this is our butt speak.
Let's go fart. It's that gas from your ass, it's that toot from your poo, that hum from your bum, it's that loot in your shoe, all that air from your old derriere. Come on and let it free, 'cause farts are liberty, 'cause farts will set you free.
Do you like chocolates, baby? Of course you do. Caviar? You like this too. I bring to you a rose, but still you hold your nose. I have a serpent smell, but you know I wear it well.
I'm a skunk.
You'll get used to it.
Hear my song.
Shake your caboose to it. Yummy, yummy in my tummy, baby, let's share some cheese. Lovey, lovey, missy, missy, come here, baby, give me kissy, please. I always love and miss you,
skunk.
I want to hug and kiss you.
Wow.
Knock, knock, who's there?
Happy Le Pew.
I'm on your balcony singing to you.
You fill me with passion, my throat has alarm.
But you say that I smell like a garbage dump.
You seem to think I'm polluting the air.
But I am like a fine camembert.
Skunk.
Lovey-dovey, baby sugar, honey bunny, take a chance. Booga, 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 come on, let's dance. Smells that, baby? It is getting funky in here.
Funky skunk.
It is getting skunky in here.
Funky, funky, skunky, skunky, funky, skunky, skunky, funky, funk skunk.
Yo, little man, you want me to impart all my knowledge upon you? Listen very carefully. Check this out. Ow, so you want to get down and be like me? Well, you got a long way to go, so you want to be down. But it's clear to me you need to hang with your man Rico. I got a PhD in forestology. Yo, man, the woods are my hood. You're a beginner, you don't want to be a dinner. If you stick with me, it's all good. Say,
it's Santa Rico, no one knows how
to do. Very nice, ladies.
The skunk with the funk.
That's me. Ay, funky.
Skunk's everywhere.
Coming out my dairy, yeah. Sometimes gassy, but I don't care.
'Cause Rico,
funky, huh? I'm a bad brother skunk.
Who's your
nose? Say what? I'm just talking about Rico. Oh, so you wanna be a big man? With some bump in your jump, glide in your stride. So you gotta be cool, man. When you hear rawr, you better be the first to hide. I know the hot spots where they got good grub. Man, you better listen to me. You like insects? I love them bugs. Ooh. Yo, I mean grubs. Literally, same girl. You don't understand me.
Understand me.
It's me.
Yeah.
Funky. Coming out my dairy, yeah. Funky.
He's so classy.
Sometimes gassy, but yo, I don't care.
'Cause Rico.
Funky. Being funky. Hey, that's my dude, eh? Y'all move out the way. Still move, man. I gotta move my booty. Yeah.
Listen to Rico.
Listen to Rico. That's me. We go. Thank you very much.
Long time ago, Dragon protected the valley, but was punished by heaven for his arrogance. He blamed us. Now, trapped in his icy prison, he plots to destroy us. Our only hope might be my pupil Skunk.
Fool, balancing the earths and the heavens with an old wise panda and a whole pack of brethrens. Rabbit, fox, pig, snake, and killer bees. Duck, crane, tiger, fighting off ninja monkeys and baboons. That evil dragon won't prevail over young skunk skills and an old stink tail. Defender of the valley from the dragon in the lake. Use your mind, body, and soul to fly as you meditate. The yin, the yang, the shadow boxing technique. The monkey flip tiger style train of defeat. Disappear with the teleportation in the trees. This is kung fu, mastered by infinite. infinite degrees. We're the army of the animals created by God. Supernatural, believe in the sun, moon, and stars. Lead the resistance, not just do as they think is. If you smell something funny, that skunk's letting no sinkers.
Skunk fool, knocking that fool man chew. Learning how to defend like the rest of his crew. Slap a ninja monkey, learn all type of techniques. Bring that old stink tail and watch how it
reads. See your ghost. Welcome to the Spartan warming, where the killer bees sleep till it's time for the swarming. We spawning skunks like the monks of the Shaolin Temple who fight never run. It's fire, water, stone, rocks, and earth. Five elements deep like the ox and the bird. You heard? Cannons ring, flame swords and darts. But make sure the kids stay good in the heart. And if by any chance things get a drift,
surprise!
Drop at the whiff of a stink. I'm fighting six ninja monkeys, it's easy. Ask the fox if you do not believe me. Defeat me, you wild and resistance. We fight old baboon and the dragon. So listen to Master the Panda, his grandma's kung fu and tung fu. The way you swing daggers, he loves you.
Kung fu, rocking that Fu Manchu. Learning how to defend like the rest of his crew. Slap a ninja monkey, learn all type of techniques. Swing that old stink tail and watch how it reeks.
Smell the air and you start to cry. I got smelly feet. What's even worse is my smelly arm. It ain't April Fool. I know it smell bad, but I think I'm cool. I'm smellier than stinky tofu with durian and old moldy shoe. I smell kinda funny. I smell kinda funny. I smell kinda funny.
Yes, you do.
I smell bad. I smell kinda funny. I smell kinda funny. I smell kinda funny. I smell bad.
When I walk in a club and smell me, the bouncers come and say,
oh,
I got a patch beneath my arms and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm smelly and I know it. I'm smelly and I know it. I'm smelly and I know it. I'm smelly and I know it.
No?
Yo, when I'm at the mall, I stink so bad I make people fall.
Ooh, that's toxic.
When I'm at the beach, I don't wear shoes so my feet will reek.
Warning!
I stink so foul, when dogs smell me, they start to growl. Need more perfume than money can buy. Go smell my shoes and you start to cry. What? Go wash your body.
Ew.
Go wash your body.
Please.
Go wash your body.
Go
and your mouth. Go wash your body.
Yuck.
Go wash your body.
Ooh,
go wash your body.
Stinks.
And your mouth.
When I walk in a club and people smell me, the bouncers come and say,
Alama, you lagi.
I got a patch beneath my arms and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm smelly and I know it. I'm smelly and I know it. I'm smelly and I know it.
Berapa banyak pun smelly dah.
I'm smelly and I know it.
Hey, bro, cik, cik.
Oh, hey. How's it going, honey?
What's that smell?
What?
Oh, my God, it's you.
No, no, no. He's Jabba! The one. He's stick. It's, please, it's
Larry,
him.
Larry, 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 Larry.
Stop.
Larry, 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 Larry.
Please, wait.
Larry, 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 Larry.
Come back.
Larry, 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 Larry.
Let me just prove to you it's not me. It's him. He stinks. So because of you.
He's fast.
And you're unfit. On top of that, you smell. You see what you did for me?
You smell.
I know. I smell bad. You stink. It's like another level of stoink.
Dude, skunks run away from you.
Because you're next to me.
No.
Yes, it's true. Your beard
smells
bad.
Both of us smelly.
Yes, you need to bathe.
You too.
After you.
stinky.